the Reds can break it.
Billy going on the first pitch. That's way inside, and he gets that one easily at second base. The head first slide gives Hamilton his 18th stolen base of the year.
Now, the opposition stole 27 against Arrieta last year. This is stolen base number 12 against only two throwmouts. So the Reds see an opportunity right there. Billy Hamilton takes advantage of it.